Assalamu alaikum and good morning. How are you all? This is your science session of grade 2. Today we study about the topic A Green World. In this chapter we learn that what are plants, what is a green world, okay, about green world, identify the different type of plants and classify the different parts of plants and analysis their uses. As you all know that what are the different types of plants we have? We have trees, shrubs, herbs, creepers and climbers. Okay, what are trees? Big and tall plants are called trees. They usually have a strong and woody stem, and many plants and many animals, small animals and insects live on trees. Isn't it? They are big and strong stems and they have and small animals and insects live on trees. What are shrubs? Shrubs like marigold, hibiscus and rose are smaller than trees. What they are? They are also plants, but they are smaller than trees. They have a separate stem and their branches grow close to the ground. They do not need support as they grow because their woody stem do not bend easily to keep them up straight. Okay. Herbs. Herbs are small plants that grow in garden in the world or in the wild. They have soft and weak stems. What they have? They have soft and weak stem. Herbs are used in food, medicine and to make perfume. In food we use mint, basil leaf, thyme, oregano, different type of herbs we use in our food. And herbs used to make medicines and perfumes also. Okay. Have you seen these herbs before? Rosemary, bay leaf, arugula, thyme, mint, dill, basil, parsley. These are the different herbs. Creepers. What are the creeper plants that grow on the ground? They are called creepers because they have a very weak stem. They have weak stem and they cannot grow straight. They grow on the ground. What the examples of creepers are? Watermelon and pumpkin. Climbers. Climbers are plants that have weak stems and they need support to grow up straight. What they need? They need grow up straight. For example, grapevine tree, pea tree and money plant. They all need support to stand straight. Here they have a practice zone and then they ask match the different types of plants to the correct category. There are different type of plants and they ask us to match it with the correct category. These are the different categories of a plant. These are the categories and these are the different types of plant. Mint come in the category of herb. Pea come in the category of climber. Rose, shrub. Mango tree, trees. Watermelon, creeper. Okay, now come on page number 12. What are the different types or different parts of plant? As you see that this is a flower and it has different parts and each part has its own function and each part is very important. Roots, stem, leaves, fruit or seed and flower. The main part, the first part is root, which help the plant to grow, it grow under the ground and it help the plant to grow help to grow and this part of the plant and roots provide water to all, absorb the water from the ground and it carry the food and nutrition of our plant. Stem take water to all parts of the plant and it help the plant to stand straight. Okay, leaves is a part where plants make their food and it's also very important. Okay, now seed are the part that grows into another plant where they are placed in the soil. Okay, or the part that develop from the flower is called a fruit. And flower, flower is a colorful part of a flower. Next page, we have a label, the different parts of a plant. See the picture and you are going to label it. Roots, leaves, stem, flower. Now come to question number 2. Write T for true statement and F for false statement. Money plant is a climber. True or false? It's true. Thyme is a herb. It's true or false? It's true. Hibiscus has soft stems. False. It has a woody stems. Plants are non-living things. False. Plants are living things. Pumpkin is a creeper. True. Pumpkin is creeper. No. Quickly flashback, we are talking about plants, types of plant. There are different types of plant and parts of a plant. Okay? Types of plant, we have trees, shrubs, climbers and creepers and herbs. And parts of a plant head, flowers, leaves.